To my channel. So today I'm going to Longford for the bank holiday weekend, and I was meant to leave by 6, but here I am by 8 making a video. I'm late, but yeah, I was supposed to leave with a friend going from Limerick, and I was up all night watching series. I heard it's a 5-hour journey. I'm not sure. I hope not, because I don't want to get tired. I'm just going to get ready. I haven't packed. Yeah, I know. I pack. I don't know if there's a word for it. A late packer or something. But yes, I packed the morning of my journey or something. But like, I haven't packed though. But it's not much. Just to put in a few jeans or so and top. It's just a weekend. So yeah, I'm going to keep you updated my cost for the bus and everything. So yeah, I'm going to let you all know, and I'm going to have fun as well, and I hope you enjoyed the video. See you. A video of that because it was raining and I got caught in the rain, so I got to Dublin by 12:45, and my train, I missed the train to Longford for 1, so my next train is by 3, so I'm going to wait. It's 2 now. So I have 1 hour waiting time left. Hopefully, I get there on time. So it's from Dublin to Longford, it's 1 hour 40 minutes. This journey is actually 5 hours. I can't believe it is, but it is. So yeah, so I'm waiting for my train, and hopefully I get to Longford. So I can't wait because I'm already tired. Would I try this again? I don't know. I got caught in the rain when I got to Dublin as well, and I don't know. Today hasn't been funny, but oh well, I'm going to meet my friends, so I'm happy about that. So I will see you in Longford, and when I'm going to get my train, I will might take a video of that. See ya. Hello, people!
The next day.
So, guys, my second day in Longford. Just waking up, and as you can hear from the background, a little noise because everyone is up. I'm going to introduce you to everyone, my friends. So stay tuned. So we have Dapo. Say hi.
Wow, one.
And Fortune. I didn't know you could fuck her this well.
Me. My name is Yagwan.
Fortune has to pay you. Fortune, how much?
On top, guys.
And we have Cheesy. Cheesy, say hi. He's shy. But yeah, he's not shy, he's lying.
Yeah.
And then we have Justice.
Hello.
And Justice is preparing breakfast for us, guys.
Yes.
He's going to give us the Irish breakfast. Irish full course. Irish what? Irish full course. So this is where we are for the weekend, and it's so lovely. Like, it's really, really, really lovely. You can see how it is really nice. This is an apartment in Longford. So today we have lots of activities to do. Today I can't wait. It's going to be fun, and hopefully we. I told you guys that he wasn't shy. Now see you guys. So we have lots of activities planned out for today, which I can't wait. I really do not know, because Justice hasn't said anything. He's the one that planned everything out, so I really don't know. But we are going to find out today. So just keep watching, and I hope you enjoy this video. We're going to go. So, guys, say hi.
Tamba, the good Tamba.
So, when we get there, see ya. So, we got here and it is closed. It's closed. We couldn't get in due to COVID. So, we are leaving. So we got to Megabo and we discovered that they are closed, and now we are leaving. Everything is closed due to COVID, so it's like we just wasted our time. I don't know where we're going to, but I guess we should go to back to city center or something, and see how their city center is, because we can't do anything here. It's basically everyone is sad. So we are back to the city center, and we are thinking of going to the pub, maybe to have a drink or something. But yeah, so now we are in the city center. It's so small compared to Limerick. I'm just going to show you around the city center and how it is. Thank you. where we ended up. When yeah, what? You need to see this place. You will be amazed. Longford, Longford. Let me just show you. So this place, guys.
Can you see it? We are in the backyard of
nowhere.
Meanwhile.
On our way to Dublin because everything is closed here in Longford due to COVID, so we could only go to the pub yesterday. So we're trying Dublin today. Hopefully we get something fun to do. See ya. Hi guys, so we are on our way to Dublin and we are at the train station waiting for the train.
Maybe you can email. Million.
No.
I did. devil milk, guys. Up with.
Blessing got scared here.
Yo, see the night. Who they look like?
It was fun. I had a great time, and yeah, everyone is hungry, so we're all eating. We're all eating on the train, and we're heading back to Longford. So, see ya.
Thank you.